Corporate accounting. Corporate accounting refers to a specific accounting branch that handles accounting for companies, prepares their accounts and any cash flow statements, analyzes and interprets the financial results for the business, and looks at any events such as absorption, amalgamation, and consolidated balance sheets. This activity is normally performed so as to ascertain the financial and operational status of a company. Such type of accounting is also performed to ensure that the company's financial activities are in line with the law and regulations recommended by the enforcing bodies. It also ensures that all the business activities comply with the organizational policies. Reports generated by corporate accountants are used by management to make key decisions for the company. Activities involved in corporate accounting. Accountants are in charge of maintaining financial records and are specialized in different areas when it comes to financing and accounting. Those working in corporate accounting focus on business accounting and the financial records of the organization in order to make to the compliance as per law, regulations, and policies. Corporate accounting is performed by a department of specialist accountants. They work under the supervision of Chief Financial Officer, CFO, or an executive on the same level. Some of the activities that a corporate accountant performs are discussed below. Processing payroll for her staff. Corporate accountants are responsible for the calculation of staff salaries. They calculate the staff salary by calculating the wages against the working periods. The working periods can be weekly or monthly. The staff receives their payroll checks as a result of corporate accounting. Financial statements and ledgers. Corporate accountants are also responsible for preparing a company's ledger and financial statements. The data for these statements is collected from divisional offices of the company. It is made sure that every division of the company contributes to generate their revenue. Making accounts payable. It is the responsibility of corporate accountants to receive and process the invoices that comes into the company. The accountants then proceed these invoices to make payments for the contractors and suppliers. Payments are done through bank transfer, checks, credit card payments and electronic wire transfer. Corporate accountants normally focus on the inventory flow into the firm while handling accounts payable, but can also focus on load payments, taxes, and maintenance costs. Making accounts receivable. Corporate accountants also handle accounts receivables. They process payments that are coming to the company from different clients. They handle cases of default as well. Depending on the corporations, they can assign large teams of accountants to manage and handle with their past due accounts, or smaller teams can work with special collection agents to deal with defaulting cases. Budget preparation. In order to make sure that the organizations meet their financial goals every year, they have to prepare a budget. Corporate accountants are responsible for the preparation of budget so each department has enough spending money. This may include costs such as investments, department needs like supplies or hiring. Corporate accountants also run audits in order to make sure that every department follows their financial budget and goals of the company are met every year. Budget is approved by the executives of the company each year. Corporate accounting is of key importance for modern firms. Financial and operational status of the company is identified through corporate accounting. Corporate accountants can perform specific tasks towards this objective. These accountings can ensure best practices through different corporate learning activities,